DP Bike Life, back with another video. Today, I just got my YouTube channel back. This was last night. I found my old phone, and I kind of figured out how to get everything back, and then I logged into it with my new iPhone 12, because my old phone broke. But I am back on the Fat Ripper. I'm going to give the bike a wash. In this video, I'm not going to be riding, because I'm too lazy to put air in the tires. It's really low, but I'm too lazy to do that right now. But I'm gonna give the bike a wash in this video, then probably tomorrow, the next day, I'm gonna take a ride, because tomorrow I gotta go to school. But this is gonna be a upload. All right, y'all get to it as soon as I'm done getting everything ready for the little wash. All right, well, pretty much in this video, I'm just gonna talk about how I lost my YouTube channel and how I got everything back, and just watching the Fat Ripper. As y'all all know, first of all, the first thing that happened that really messed me up was, pretty much my phone, the first thing that happened was when I was recording that one video where I put the phone in my mouth just to see what happened, just to see if that was better recording. I was never, I didn't have my little hat thing. But I did that, and I dropped my phone, and it cracked it. And I went to, of course, Walgreens, the cheapest thing I could possibly get, and I got a free stuff. It just kept getting worse. Then I cracked my camera, and that really screwed everything up, and then I got that. DP dirt bike channel. Yeah, that would be, that's something I could do. The DP dirt bike. But it was on from that crack and the thing, it just, on from there, it just messed everything up. And I just quit recording, and I tried to record it a little bit different, and it didn't work out. So, for the past month, I think it was, ever since that, I made a new YouTube channel with my new phone, but my good brother, he found my phone last night, and he helped me set everything back up. So I just got it back, and now I'll make some video the next day. Today, Now we got the simple thing. Just cleaning the tires. See, I don't think Jake and Alan and them. Alan's trying to sell his bike. John just kind of quit. I don't know. Ever since then, the scoot downhill. videos.
Yes, sir.
I'm gonna laugh whenever I see my brother and my dad see that I just post that I'm posting it in. My brother's gonna freak. Go check her out. Big Ben BP. I'm gonna put in fast, then I'm gonna skip to me kind of just drying off the bike.
Stop.
Alright. Here we go. Alright, in this clip I wasn't talking much, but I mean I was just drying the bike. But shout out Big Ben BP!
That's it for today. I will 100% be posting more now that I got my phone. And it's not gonna be like that last video where I faked it. But I mean, not faked it, but my phone. That's whenever I broke my phone that day. But. Pretty much, shout out Big Ben BP. There's gonna be no outro. All right, bye.